Nobody will love her now.
Can you remember what it feels like?
Look what happens to the thing she loves.
She destroys the thing she loves. What if this is pointless? What are you doing?
Runes. You see runes everywhere.
Everywhere?
But what if they're not real?
What if they don't actually make sense?
What if they're a trick?
The gods were lying.
If you think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you.
It makes sense in your mind, but it doesn't make sense in the real
world.
The gods are right.
But it doesn't mean anything.
You can't read this language. You don't understand.
Sinbel was right.
You're wasting time.
You're cursed. You'll never succeed.
Slow!
Quicker!
It is two sons, and the Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death. They captured him and took him to a cave. They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart. The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron, and dangled a poisonous serpent over his face so that its venom would drip onto him. Each time the venom drips onto Loki's face, he writhes in agony. The Northmen say that is the cause of earthquakes. A reminder, perhaps, that if even gods must accept death, then so must we.
Do you remember the way he touched you? The reason she's alive.
They're all about wasting your time, just delaying minute by minute by minute.
Look what happens to things.
What does she think she's doing?
You special.
She thinks she can.
They mean nothing.
Special.
Waste of time.
Could all be a waste of her time.
What if the gods are just
playing?
What if the gods are laughing?
Messing with her.
It wouldn't be it.
Delian!
It's time. Be very, very careful.
Delian never much cared for the underworld and looked dimly upon the druids like her father, Sinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see. And he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms.
No, she's not. She's
learned to see the world through
steady.
His eyes.
She can do
slowly,
it. Can do
it. The darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Go to him. Go to him.
That's it.
Quicker.
Quicker.
Quicker. You're going to fall. Careful.
No, she's not. She's not going to fall. She's strong. She's steady. She can do it. You can do it, Sinbel.
There he is.
Be careful.
Go to him. Go to him.
That's it.
Quicker.
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 No! No! No!
It's your fault. He's disappeared. You've lost him to the sea. He's gone. You've lost him to the sea. He's gone to the water. He's drowned.
Senua. Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? You give up the beautiful world thing. You, and only you, can see just to be rid of your nightmares. Or is this the price you pay?
What if you're wrong? What if this has nothing to do with the sword?
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never.
The gift that makes you so special in life.
What if this is the end?
Just
a trick.
The person I'm not.
It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before, you could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
I need for the wilds
it's
to
just
protect
their game
you
for
darkness.
You. You never know which way it's going to go.
Of course I know. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see.
Shh.
Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Tilly.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. Prove that to me in warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior. We need him like
you. I'll do my best.
Shh. I know what you're thinking. He's not really you. It seems there's no escaping the past in this place. She's forced to relive it. To what end?
There is a house.
Don't be afraid.
Dillian, there's something in here.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it, one step.
Yeah.
leave behind and keep moving forwards.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
There he is. Didius.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air is in common.
Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
then you will succeed. He's so close. Just one little test to do.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me. The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. To the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
Bridge. It's broken. Fix it.
You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must.
No, you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Noir.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
That's it.
You did it.
She did it.
It's not done yet.
Found a way
to climb the tower,
the ladder.